It's like this clock. After 30, our chances of having a baby start to decline. By 40, they're cut in half. Tick, tick. Maybe my career can wait. Maybe he's fine and I'm being too picky. Today, thanks to science, you don't have to choose. More local women are freezing their eggs at the peak of fertility. Some employers even pay for it. Alexis Zotos shows you what's involved. Thursday at 10 on News 4. Watching out for you.